his hand was a peach torn from a big black bush. And it was then that I knew, then that I understood.
Yes, that was Ed Gamblin, Northern Lobo, and Sir Douglas Quintet.